Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Install right here, youtube.com/geekaloud. Today, it is Grand Theft Auto, the Trilogy, the Definitive Edition, PS5 and PS4 version installed to a PlayStation 4 Pro with an upgraded internal SSD hard drive. Yes, you can do it yourself with one screw, one screwdriver. It is that simple. We hit the download button on the Trilogy, and it looks like we're going to get all three stacked up beautifully together in the downloads. Look at that. Fantastic. All right, where is it? Notifications. Let's have a look. What kind of sizes are we dealing with here? Okay. Oh, nice spread. Look at this. Okay, Grand Theft Auto 3 is 5.8 gig. Grand Theft Auto Vice City is 17.5 gig. And Grand Theft Auto San Andreas is 25 gig. Let's install the Grand Theft Auto Definitive Trilogy released today digitally. But if you want that physical install, I wanted the physical install. It's not out for until the 7th of December, I believe. So you've got about another 3 weeks until you can get it physically. But released digitally today on both the PlayStation and Xbox PC as well, I'm sure. It's available digitally today. If you're getting it on the PS4, let's install. YouTube.com/GiggleOut. All right, it's getting exciting now. Installed Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, the definitive edition. Hey, yo, CJ. All right, let's boot it up. Check out those all the elements of the menu. Make sure they're all there. Of course, we'll flick the graphics mode over from fidelity to performance. We want to get as close as we can to 60 frames a second. We'll see how good it looks very shortly. Big fan of this game. I can't tell you how excited I am to get back into San Andreas. It's huge. First things first, though, flick it over to performance mode. We have everything there we need, as we've had with the other titles, so let's check out the particulars and wrap this up. Okay, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, Definitive Edition, PlayStation 4, on launch day, version 1, right there, .0, and that is 25.14 gigabytes. Nice, clean, and simple install for the Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, the Definitive Edition re-release, because as we know, it came out, what? Oh, gosh, I should have looked it up. I want to say 14 years ago. I could be a bit off. Thank you very much for watching this Let's Install video. Come along and check out the Gaming Enforcement Agency on the channel, youtube.com/GeekAloud. Like it, subscribe it, you'll never miss it. Oh, that was luck.
Hey, that's something.
I love everything about it. Ooh.
Old Uncle Dunkey.
G-Dunkey.